CN rail workers have voted in favour of a strike if needed. Unifor says the two sides are in the final stages of negotiations on a contract for around 3,000 employees. Talks are set to resume next week. The union started the strike vote as it called on the company to withdraw concessions that impact vacation time, early retirement and benefits. CN says its latest offer includes a net increase in pay and benefits. The company says it does not expect its operations to be impacted if the workers strike.